All right.
Yellow.
Bro, that shit look good as fuck.
So we here with Percy.
King Fish and his bitch. Hey, we should all go get fish tattoos, dog, for real.
Yo, move up.
For real,
huh? Hey, would you get a fish tattooed on your ankle?
My, yo, dog, cut the fucker, yo. Here with my, over here editing some photos on that.
That nigga good as
what that is,
bruh? Bro.
That's 11 p.m.?
Yeah,
that's the 11 p.m., bruh.
How you do that?
That's the 11 p.m.? Whoa.
Might work out here.
Turn around real quick. Turn around. Yeah, Bombo, claw, that tree camera back there. You see me, bruh? So we here doing some more preparation to the block. Already degreased it. Wallipa sanding and grinding.
What?
Wallipa sanding and grinding upon the block.
Okay.
Alright.
Backside?
Block. Yo.
I'm just making sure, bro.
The boy Percy don't got his little
the daily, bro.
Little daily stickers on there, cover up the amber. Yeah. Shit look wicked though, y'all. Dog, it look good for true.
Yeah, I'm
not. Shit look OEM though.
That's how that should have came from the factory.
You know, Honda gotta do that extra shit. But yeah, man, night about to fall. And where I stay, these mosquitoes don't play. But what if I sand in?
Hey, let me wash your car, Fred.
For what? You use up my water and my soap and you can't wash for me, car. All right. Almost there, man. This shit gonna take fucking a lot of hours, man. Wally by work, dog. Got some tremolo shit. Some little sanding wheels. I started on the gearbox earlier. See the difference in that shit. Shit like this take a lot of patience, bro. You gotta be dedicated to it. But yeah, we're gonna finish up, start that time lapse, make y'all see the process of how we got it here so far.
Drop draws, want me squeeze in them rods. Yeah, pocket full of money, Papa skull no drop yard. When girl a ball to me, come a dem yard. Man, I lie, I fly.
What's happening, guys? What's good? Yo, I go on tell me y'all man them out there. Yo, but this is like day, I think, five. Remember I said I do work a full-time job, so, and then when I come home, I'm gonna be honest, bro, I'll be tired. I don't even be trying to touch the motor, but I low-key called out today. I'm sick, but I'm gonna show y'all what we got done so far. So here's what we got done so far. This was all with the big wire wheel. Now for these little small crevices or whatnot, I stopped by Walmart. My brother David actually has my official Dremel. He kind of far away. So I went to Walmart, got this little hyper tub or whatever. I'm gonna use these little small like sanding wheels, screws and nails. I just got done changing my brakes and rotors on my wife's car. Kind of been neglecting that shit, but whatever. This is the back of the block. This is the timing cover. And I'm gonna tackle the gearbox. Today I'm gonna try and finish it up. But this is where we stand as of currently right now, which is Saturday. So let me get back to it.
Yeah, Kobe. Never know, say a long time we have all it out. Long time, yeah.
Who see them, see man, I strive and I wonder how we do it. Yeah, we need a rest when you born in my sleep. Me send me blessing, I flow because me give away all it. Them now see popcorn in a no back and no jeep. Them finna say, your father got the lead. Fight me them so long. Family big, me can't survive with 30 grand. That's why me tell Kobe and Bull fi start the millions, yeah. Man still no like the media, them still no like me neither. Them carry me name and Interpol, me still a get the visa. Nah see me pan no freezer, give what is due to Caesar. Them want see me life hard, every day man life is getting easier. Father God, I lead. Father God, I lead. People feel like me need them, but them don't need it. Nah, me no friendly and no everyone agree with. Humble go get your life start out like G-Wiz. Them no like you as you start make it in a life for evil, them pray. Them instigate right you when you feel so you see if them a bleach by your inner night you. And I wonder how we do it. Yeah, we need a rest when you born them asleep. Me say me blessing a flow because me give away all it. Them now see popcorn in a no back and no jeep. Them if you know say your father got a lead. Father got a lead. Take me out. Take me out. Father got a lead. Father got a lead. Take me out. Take me out.
This is some chemical grade greaser. Stuff is gone now. So I got every speck of dirt, all that shit off. So it's ready for paint. let sit for about 4 minutes. And hose that bitch down. That's how it looks when it's all degreased. All that shininess is gone. As you can tell, none of these got wet. As long as you tape them off right. That one got a little moist. But none of them got wet. Vowels still dry. It's time to really, really tape it off and paint. The timer cover was shiny too, man. So, Myra, what you got going on over there, Wolf?
Masking off the Glock and then a little bit more prep and then painting the box.
You know, I see it's raining, right? I see the rain. Look at this. Dry the car, now the car wet again.
Bruh, all that shit was doing for nothing. Fuck, man. Bruh, I just dried that bitch for like 20 minutes. Look at that bitch and wash. Get that bitch some quick wireless car wash,
shit. That was the first time you washed that bitch, too.
Yup. I don't like the quick wipes. This is what I like.
El chakra es un camión de remolque.
Thanks to the homie Ma. That bit is masked off, bruh. I'm talking about the man went beyond. A couple more little things like he just hit the noise in a sensor down there. but she's about 95% ready for paint. Got the gearbox, but that's easy. But that thing is all mapped on. This nigga is over here chilling. Are you straight, Wolf?
I'm hungry as fuck. I need some meat, bro.
Yo, dog, cut up the fuck when I'm a video, dog. No, yo, move up with the fish thing, yo. Fire, dog.
Like, you don't want them. You just told David to make you some meat, but now when I say I want
lava. Lava.
Lava?
Yeah, burn that. But I never said nothing about no meat thing, yo. Anyways. Yeah, man, back to the video, dawg. So, everything is masked off. Next video, we're gonna be painting basically everything. So, I appreciate you guys. Drop a like, subscribe. I'm trying to keep this thing going, you heard? Mm-hmm.